Hobart and Adelaide, and it should be a fine day in Perth as well. And that's the news this Thursday night from all of us here at Nightline. Good night.
On 60 Minutes, the nest egg con man.
I'd like to know what you've done with their money.
Ripping off family life savings.
$400,000.
And Aussie ski freak Kirsty Marshall.
Kirsty's been here.
Beating the world's best.
I like that.
Brought to you by Toyota 7:30 Sunday.